Number 8. Another risk and reward par 5. The key here is to avoid the sand with extensive bunkering from the tee, and a long narrow green almost entirely surrounded.